Welcome to the Keyboard Depth Function Room. This is the place where keyboard players can find a quick guide on how to play songs once popular, but now still popular on the function circuit. In this video, we're going to take a look at It Mek by Desmond Dekker and the Aces. This was a hit in 1969. The genre is ska stroke reggae, but it lends more to the reggae side. Song was written by Desmond Dekker and his then producer Leslie Kong. It Mek means that's why, or that's what you get when it's Jamaican patois. The keyboard part is a piano part played, we're not sure who played it, but possibly by Jackie Mitu, who did a lot of the keyboard work for Trojan style music at that time in Jamaica. It's in the key of A flat. I would say I never played this the same twice, so I think you should take that into your consideration. There may be bits of what I do that you like, take them by all means. Bits that you don't like, you know, make it yours, that's what I say. And you know, the way I play it also depends on the composition of the band, so sometimes there may be BV, sometimes there may not be BV, so depending on the constitution of the band, you can thin it out or fill it up with your right hand. It's up to you, but this is how I would do it.